You're already using a theme in your Word documents, even if you don't know it. The default office theme is where this color palette comes from. Also, your theme fonts. And last but not least, shape styles. How are themes different from styles? Well, styles actually pull from the theme to give you different combinations to choose from, like coordinated titles and headings. Themes are what determine the overall look, making it possible to change the tone of your document entirely. Let me show you what I mean. Let's go to the Page Layout tab, Themes, and then mouse over for a preview. As you can see, the styles and theme elements I've used are changing, including typeface, color, even the clip art I edited using the theme color palette. This is one of my favorites. Keep in mind, applying a different theme will only work if you take advantage of what they have to offer, including theme fonts, colors, and shape styles. Other colors and fonts that you've chosen yourself won't reflect the change. Let's say you like the fonts from one theme, but the color scheme from another. You can actually mix and match themes to customize your document. To change the color scheme, click the icon here and either choose from the list or go to Create New Theme Colors to create something of your own. I happen to like the colors from this theme here just the way they are. If changing the font is more what you had in mind, click the icon just below the color palette. Once again, you can create something new or choose from the list. Last, this little icon lets you swap out the shape style. Some themes even have a picture or a pattern for the fill color, like this one. I think I want something brighter, like this. I actually like this theme a lot. It's different, it's fun. I'm going to go ahead and save it so I can use it again. All you have to do is go to Themes, Save Current Theme, and give it a name. All set! Now I can apply my theme to any of my other documents. Themes are such a great way to experiment with color, design, and the overall look and feel of your document. With so many ways to customize, you can really make it your own.
Like what you just saw?
Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF, learnfree.org.